was conceived in Mary's womb. But guess what? The Father was also the one that was raised from the dead. He was the one that was begotten from the dead, the firstborn from the dead, so that he can have the preeminence. The Bible makes it clear, man. And so this is what I just wanted to show you. You know, I just want